track side. We're going to be turning it.
We had an awesome race car. Every time I was going down the straightaway, the wheels are doing this. Toes way out. Should we have brought you in? What? Should we have brought you in? Should we have brought you in? We wouldn't have finished. I wouldn't have got back up. There's too much competition. If we wanted a shot at winning, maybe, but I don't think we would have won. We probably made the right call.
He was fast.
Holy shit. You see our little battle coming out before?
The battle beat the lap before that was pretty good. He locked him up over here the lap before that.
If he had caught me with like 25 to go, I'd have let him go. But if there's two to go, I was like, I'm not letting him go.
He should have known better. He should have remembered last year's classic. He don't pass you like that.
That was one of the best race cars I've had all year, but the toe is out. Going down the straightaway, I was trying to bob to get
Israel. Yeah.
I knew it when you were over there, but it was so close, it was a question mark. So I didn't know what to do.
There was nothing I could do. I don't know what happened. I just saw them wrecking, and I just tried to aim the front bump.
Took every car out, except for one.
Well, you know what, you always wonder, because you know, we do typically 30-lap races, you know, what's 60 laps on a tire, you know, how many greens, you know, I think the yellows were hurting us a little bit.
That thing has got a freaking pissed on the motor.
Other than that, everything was virtually unchanged once we got back.
Yeah, man. Did he get you right at the end?
No.
What's that?
Did he get you right at the end?
No, I got him.
Oh,
it was a good run for you, and you are the
fourth and fifth. He took both spots.
No, I got him. I had Dwayne run over and ask you if you wanted to come in because we weren't going any further forward the way it was.
Right, but I told him, no, the track position is more important than coming in because we'd have never got it back.
No, probably not, but I wanted to at least put that decision in your hands.
Yeah, I don't think you should.
You know, if it had been with the right first half, I might have doubled.